Welcome back, everyone. Again, breaking news out of Escambia County this evening. The sheriff's office there saying that a man's body was found in Perdido Bay near the Blue Angel Recreation Park. That's south of the Lillian Bridge, a couple of miles off of Bauer Road. Cody Long will be live there tonight at 6 o'clock to tell us more.